the Lakers taking on the Hornets. And with Michael Jordan in attendance watching, you know LeBron James wanted to put on a show. And it was actually a historic night because Lonzo Ball and LeBron James both got triple doubles tonight. Look at that fast break. That's looking like the Showtime Lakers. Now LeBron's just going to pop a deep three. LeBron had 24 points, 12 rebounds, and 11 assists. Check out Kyle Kuzma with a big slam. It was like a dunk fest in this game for the Lakers. Now it's going to be LeBron's turn. Nobody's back. Ferocious slam. And the hurting continues in the second half. Lonzo, he's going to split the double and throw down a hammer. Cocking it way back. What is going on with the Lakers tonight? Why is everybody dunking so ferociously? Why is everybody playing so mean? Lonzo gets another steal, and of course, he wants the assist. Look at that pass back to LeBron James. Those two are working so great together. Lonzo could have easily taken that layup, but he thrives off the pass. Now LeBron James gonna hit the defense with a spin move in the lane, having a lot of fun. The lead is completely out of control. Lonzo gets his 10th rebound of the game there with the tip in. This is only the 8th time in NBA history that two players on the same team have gotten a triple-double. Lonzo had 16 points, 10 rebounds, 10 assists as Lance Stephenson throws down a vicious slam. Everybody was dunking like crazy tonight. Easy blowout win for the Lakers. Got lucky. Curry just missed. Ooh, I got him leaning. Perfect release. Get down to the ground. Curry's slipping already. It hasn't even been one quarter. I got him touching the ground. I got him leaning. What maneuver? Could